Hi guys, I know it's been a while since I've done a video of any kind on this channel, and I apologize for that. I have about 9 pages worth of galleys on my Kindle that I have to finish reading, and I've only made a small dent in them. So I've been pretty busy for the month of May so far, reading, making outlines for reviews and things like that. And I was thinking I hadn't made it in my mailbox in a long time. I usually do one on my blog, but I haven't done one here on YouTube in a while. So I decided to show you guys what I got this month and before. So you can see some of the books that I have been reading and haven't done reviews for yet. But remember, these books are e-galleys, so I don't have any physical copies. So I'm going to do what I normally do whenever I have an e-book, is I'm going to show you the picture of the book and give you some about the book. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and I will see you guys in my next video.